All right, thank you, Eric. Well, new at noon, Lexington police are asking you to be on the lookout for this man you see on your screen. Officials say he stole multiple items totaling to more than $250 at a Rack Room Shoes in Lexington. If you have any information, you're asked to call Lexington police.